follow along to see this 65 Mercury comet all finished up. We had this painted in just a few weeks.